In the body, tissue development is guided by gradients of biochemicals that guide cell growth, migration, and differentiation. Tissue engineers are interested in recreating these developmental gradients in areas of the adult body that have been damaged as a way to facilitate new tissue growth. Now they're one step closer thanks to a new gel scaffold that is designed to release biomolecules into the body with exceptional control. Here's how. Thank you.